Welcome to another edition of Chit Chat with Jerry Mahoney. How's it going, Jerry?
Good, good.
So, Jerry, did you have some nice time while I was gone?
You were gone?
Yeah, I was gone. Pam and I were gone for the weekend.
You were?
Yeah, you didn't notice?
No. We had a good time. It was quiet. I just figured you were in another room.
Well, we were in another room. We were over at the island of Nantucket.
Nantucket! Whoa! Where's that?
It's on the East Coast. It's about 30 miles off the coast of Massachusetts, and my brother lives there, and his daughter, Caroline, got married, and we went for the wedding.
Yeah, that's great.
So my brother has three daughters, and two of them are now married, and we had an opportunity to take a little time. So we brought you something.
Yeah.
Yep. Let me grab it here. A little Nantucket hat, because I knew you were missing us while we were gone.
No, we weren't.
Okay, that's all right. You don't have to break my heart. I thought you guys always looked forward to seeing me.
Yeah, keep thinking that.
All right, everybody, we're going to throw a few pictures up of a couple moments. Had a great time in Nantucket. I want to thank my brother Bill and Patty, his wife, and the whole family there. And congratulations to Caroline and Colin on their wedding. And again, that's it for today. So until next time, this is Chit Chat with who?
Jerry Mahoney. Goodbye.
Goodbye.